Go on.
Oh, thank you, Carl, but honestly, I don't think I can keep it down.
Are you still hurting?
Oh.
Poor baby. Did you take what Dr. McGrath prescribed?
That quack? You had to be split and quartered and served with orange sauce. I mean, there are all these new diseases, you know. Damn doctors can't keep up with it. What if it's mad cow or that bird flu? Come to think of it, a pigeon shit on my shoulder the other day. I gotta remember to tell that the new doctor.
New doctor?
I'm getting a second opinion. Actually, it's more like a fourth.
Okay, that's it.
Who are you calling?
The station. I'm gonna take you.
Carl, please, no. It'll just make it worse. All right? Thinking that I'm keeping you from work. You go solve a murder, too.
I wish I could solve this.
Gently, honey, gently.
Look, I promise you'll call me as soon as you hear what the doctor says.
I promise. Oh. It's okay, honey.